The last thing I recorded yesterday was you and I together working out. And look.
Here we are
again. Here we are again.
Working out.
Hot Pilates. That class was so much easier.
Are you steaming today?
I'm not steaming, I don't think. I don't know. I covered all up.
Did you hear me during class?
No, but miss, I'm not going to modify on a few. Show off. I was like, come on.
It's because, you know why? I'm on an empty stomach.
And then you can't do it. So funny. Laura and I just went and worked out. Hopefully my phone doesn't fall. I have it all, you know, in its thing. Anyways, and now I'm going to get a honey dip at this place. It's called Aesthetics by Jeanette. It's awesome. My mom got me a gift card for it for my birthday. Here we go. See, it's okay. It's not going to fall, hopefully. She got me a gift card for my birthday. And I've just been waiting for the perfect day to use it. I wanted it to be like a really cold day out. And of course, today it's like now sunny and it's still kind of cold, but not as cold as it's been in the past few days. Oh, well. But what it is, a honey dip, are you guys ready for this? You might need to sit down for this one, okay? Just park it down for a second. What the woman does is she like scrubs you down with an exfoliant and then rinses that off. You're like in this huge like shower, like the whole room is a shower and you're like laying on the bed. Oh, there it goes. You guys, you really don't want to know about the honey dip, do you? Do you want to know? Okay. So you're in this room, it's like a shower. She scrubs you down with the exfoliant and then rinses you off. Then she covers you in honey and wraps you up like a little cocoon. So you're in this honey cocoon. And then she gives you like a mini facial and like just washes your hair, gives you a scalp massage. And then she rinses off the honey and then rubs you down with lotion. And it's just like the most glorious thing in the whole world.
Guys, honey dips are so amazing. It was an amazing 1 hour of loveliness. She washed my hair, so I had to like comb it out. All they have are these, like literally combs. And so that just took forever. But I feel amazing. I'm not really like messing with my hair because it's all wet and super straight from combing it.
This is the locker room. If there were other people in here, I would not be allowed to film, but there's not.
Coming by right now.
This is our beautiful Christmas dinner. Beautiful Marika. Let's go look at my beautiful chili that I made.
We could put this on too in case somebody wants some.
Excuse me,
you're in my way. Okay guys, this is my chili I made. Oh, it's too dark in here.
Here. Oh, you made chili?
Bryce, you said you wanted chili.
No, I said that's good.
What? You just said, you made chili. Jerk. Hi, Richard.
Hi.
Here's some leggings my mom. Let me see. Hold them up, Richard. Show me how they fit.
It's a cold night.
Show me how they stretch.
Oh, she's
my mom bought me these pants, and my brother was like, are they too small? They're leggings. They're pajama pants. They're
like, for crazy. Yeah, show us how you have them on, Richard.
Don't make him the dancing monkey. Perfect. They look like they'll fit you, Richard. I do actually like these ones, Mom.
Guys, she told me.
Wait, no, stop. Let me get the bow.
Yeah.
Where'd it go?
Right there. Gotta make sure you know who it's from.
What? Let me put it on.
Okay.
Let me glue it.
Now
happy?
I got it. Now
happy?
I got it. Yep.
Now you can look at it and see who it's from.
To Mom from Bryson. Thanks, Bryson.
Oh, it's just from Bryson? Does it really only say Bryson?
It's from B&M.
Oh, I forgot your name.
And Kaylin, that's fine.
I don't think Kaylin's on.
That's fine. I put your name on the other ones, but that's fine.
I forgot.
You split it.
No way! I wanted one of these. And it's red. Oh my god,
and it's
you got
red.
It. And it's red!
I told you she'd like the red one.
I'm like, Kaylin's gonna let me have something red in my kitchen!
Thank you. Oh, I love it, you guys. Thank you so much.
Richard already loves his gifts, eating his popcorn and reading his book.
Where's your light, though? It's so dark over there.
Another box. No way. I can't believe she did it this year again.
I just love it.
Did you think that was going to happen? Keep on going.
Well, we're boxes. Up to four boxes now.
Mm-hmm. You're funny. Well, I mean, this is pretty small. It can't get much smaller, can it?
Five boxes. This would fit perfectly in here. Right,
it's the same box, that's why.
It's like the Russian doll.
Yes, it is. The babushka. Like the nesting dolls. You put those on top of each other, it builds a house.
Yeah, don't lose those. Those ones you can save, actually.
Yeah. You see almost how many boxes there. Look at this. Right.
I love it. How do you find boxes that small? You're crazy.
Keep going.
Look at it. You put those three together and it
builds a little house.
Okay. Ha ha. Piece of paper.
Ha ha. It's not really your gift.
You need to build that three houses there.
Okay, Mom, calm down. Just let them open the gift.
Ha ha. Does it say on it?
Yeah.
With the black
nothing.
Line.
Nothing. Well, that
part. Nothing. Nothing. Black out. Absolutely nothing.
Do you know what it is?
Is this a Rob, Arnie, and Dawn?
Yeah.
Yes!
A year membership.
Yes! I actually was going to ask you about that.
Oh my god, how funny.
Who did you, how did you come up with this? Did you ask Marika about it? Or just
no, I just knew that you'd want that.
Oh my god.
You guys shared a lot of it when she told
me
that.
I'm so happy for this. I had no idea. It's like the favorite thing in the world.